I don't want my money and UC money to kill civilians. I want my money to go to my education.
Palestinian cause. All you need is to have a minimum of decency and ethical perspective. You know, you don't need anything else.
Generations. So with that said, how many of you just became Palestinians?